Tony Finau started the day at 7 over par. He bogeyed the second and third holes. At that point, he was 13 behind Dustin Johnson. Here he is on 4 from 35 feet, looking to get his round back on track. And that he would. Here he is on 5 from 25 feet. Finau pours it in. His second birdie in a row. Hit turn in 35. Hit birdie 10. Here he is on 11. The 159-yard par 3. Finau, the Utah, a beautiful shot there. Dances it within 5 feet. Hit convert that one. Then on 12 from 163 yards. Finau teed off more than 4 hours before the leaders and taking advantage of the early time. That one to within a foot and a half. His third consecutive birdie. A string of 5 pars, and then here he is on 18 from 21 feet. His fourth birdie of the back nine. He hit 15 of 18 greens in regulation. A 4-under 66 for Finau. With the leaders struggling, he's right in the mix heading to Sunday.